Hi, and welcome back to another episode of All to Taste. In today's episode, we're gonna learn how to chop up herbs. So I have four kinds of herbs here. I got some sweet basil, some flat leaf parsley, rosemary from our garden, and some thyme from our garden. It's lemon thyme, smells awesome. I'm gonna go ahead and start with your basil. So first things first is you wanna start to pick all these big leaves off. Once you've picked them all off, you wanna go ahead and grab the biggest one and start stacking the smaller ones inside. So once you stacked them up, you wanna take them and roll them. Take your sharp knife and run straight through it. And that gives you a chiffonade, nice little stringy bits of basil. Now we're gonna work on rosemary. So with rosemary, it's gonna be long, very strong sticks of the herb. Grab the very tip of this, and then you want to run your fingers against the leaves to pull them all off of that big stem. We don't want that part. And then just pull the top piece off, and then you get rid of that. Again, with a sharp knife, we're just gonna mince through this. That looks like a good mince right there. And there you have it. Minced rosemary. Smells so, so good. Okay, the thyme is really similar. It's gonna be long little vines like this. And you, again, just wanna go against the growth of the leaves and pull them all off. And they're such little leaves that you might not need to mince it up. Again, against the growth of the leaves, and then you just pull off that top part. Again, if you feel the need to mince it more, go right ahead. Real lightly, not to crush the leaves. We want to just cut them. And there's that, some thyme. And lastly, I have some parsley. The way that you cut this is the same as cilantro. So some of these leaves are a bit longer and spread out, so I'm gonna go ahead and rip those off, put them back into the bunch down here, and then you wanna take your sharp knife and just cut right off of the stems. And then we'll mince this up a little more, make sure your knife is nice and sharp. And that's all we have for today. There's your chopped herbs. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.